Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Kishu Inu price prediction. So this is requested by my subscriber, Kishu per USDT pair. Now we're gonna see on the daily chart basically is on the middle of lower band and the middle band, right? This one. So still having opportunity to having correction first, as you can see here, the not volatile prices is slightly on the 42 here. Right, but now it's already at 1946, then should be having a little bit correction first, right? Still on the downtrend line also. We're gonna go move from the Bollinger band, gonna go to the moving average here, having a cross also, this one, having a cross also here, try to make the other way, the pink one side, moving average 30 4457. If they can go up, they make the other way to getting higher on this one, 6082 US dollar. As a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold. From the daily chart, we're gonna go to the 4-hour chart here. For the 4-hour chart here, having a sideways places, right? Try to push it above it. If they can go, then it will try to make the other way to 48 US dollar, this one. We're gonna go for this RSI stochastic on the 4-hour chart, natural position. Try to finding the other way, either they wanna go up or go down, but this is a really volatile for a Kishu, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Kishu Inu price prediction. So this is requested by my subscriber, Kishu per USDT pair. Now we're gonna see on the daily chart basically is on the middle of lower band and the middle band, right? This one. So still having opportunity to having correction first, as you can see here, the not volatile prices is slightly on the 42 here. Right, but now it's already at 1946, then should be having a little bit correction first, right? Still on the downtrend line also. We're gonna go move from the Bollinger band, gonna go to the moving average here, having a cross also, this one, having a cross also here, try to make the other way, the pink one side, moving average 30 4457. If they can go up, they make the other way to getting higher on this one, 6082 US dollar. As a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold. From the daily chart, we're gonna go to the 4-hour chart here. For the 4-hour chart here, having a sideways places, right? Try to push it above it. If they can go, then it will try to make the other way to 48 US dollar, this one. We're gonna go for this RSI stochastic on the 4-hour chart, natural position. Try to finding the other way, either they wanna